Let's play a game of curling now with Pingu.